CoreyAllenX here. This video is in response to Renetto's video, Leaving Identity Issues to Other Folks. So I was sitting at my computer, minding my own business, logged on to YouTube, and I thought, oh, I'll check my mail. And in the featured video segment, what should I spy? Mr. Renetto. Featured video, and I think, wait a minute, I could have sworn that Renetto was an olive-skinned gentleman. For some reason, my computer is showing me a gentleman whose skin color isn't drastically different from my own. So I clicked, and what do I find? Mr. Renetto, I just want to say, it's one insignificant bystander. I think your video is offensive, and I think that the whole execution of your video is just despicable. One man's opinion, and I just think that it's irresponsible. Absolutely irresponsible. My question for you is, what did you hope to gain by painting yourself up in this getup and reading this essay? Who gives you the fucking right to belittle, to make light of this woman's life experience? You are free to get online and to make as big of an ass of yourself as you want to. You can paint yourself purple. You can paint yourself blue. And take a few minutes. This video of yours is 3 minutes and 47 seconds. You can take a few minutes in your painted getup, and you can read that essay, but you will never, ever know what that woman's gone through. And you will never, no matter how many black people you know, whether you've talked to, or how big your bleeding heart is, you will never have the right to belittle this woman's story. What do you know about her experience? You read a few paragraphs, a few condensed paragraphs, from 5 decades of a woman's life. You think you can put on some espresso Ben Nye base, throw on your glasses, and that somehow you can understand, you can fight for, that you can represent this woman's voice? No. Now, I don't know you personally. I don't know what your values are. I don't know what your morals are. I don't know what sense of integrity you have, or whether you have friends who are African American. I'll use that term as loosely as I believe it was constructed. But if you do have friends, or heaven forbid, family members, whose skin color is actually the color that you decided to paint on your face like some sort of 2008 minstrel character, Al Jolson. I think you should be ashamed of yourself. I think in the execution of your video, with your Jaime Stymie voice, I think you belittled her, her story. And I find it disgusting. What you've done is you have appropriated this woman's voice. You have taken what I believe is a journey and an understanding through a journey that has taken a woman half of a century of existing in her skin to write. And you take 3 minutes, you squat over it, and you shit on her voice. You shit on her story in the name of what? Entertainment? You're disgusting. You're disgusting. And I hope you have the decency to take the video down.